Welcome to another SpaceX News video story. Today, we're diving into the historic Polaris Dawn mission and its groundbreaking spacewalk. But first, let's set the stage by looking back at the history of spacewalks.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
In 1965, Soviet cosmonaut Alexei Leonov became the first human to step into the void of space. His spacewalk was a monumental achievement, but it was fraught with danger. Leonov's suit inflated, making it nearly impossible for him to re-enter his spacecraft. Just a few months later, American astronaut Ed White floated outside his Gemini 4 capsule, tethered to his spacecraft by a thin cord. White's spacewalk was more controlled, but it highlighted the challenges of working in the harsh environment of space. Over the decades, spacewalks have become more sophisticated. NASA's Apollo missions saw astronauts walking on the moon, while the Space Shuttle program enabled the construction of the International Space Station, or ISS. Each mission built on the lessons learned from previous spacewalks, improving safety and efficiency. Fast forward to 2024. The Polaris Dawn mission, funded by billionaire Jared Isaacman, aimed to push the boundaries of private space exploration. One of its key objectives was to conduct the first ever commercial spacewalk. Unlike previous spacewalks, which were conducted by government astronauts or cosmonauts or synonauts, this mission featured private astronauts stepping into the void. The crew used SpaceX's Crew Dragon capsule Resilience, modified with a specially designed hatch structure called Skywalker, created specifically for extravehicular activities, or EVAs. On September 12, 2024, Jared Isaacman and Sarah Gillis climbed a ladder through the hatch just high enough to place their upper body outside their spacecraft, marking a new chapter in space exploration. The entire EVA lasted 1 hour and 46 minutes, during which they tested SpaceX's new, slim, and futuristic spacesuits. This spacewalk was not just a technical achievement, but arguably a symbolic one. It demonstrated the potential for private companies to participate in space exploration, possibly paving the way for future missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. The Polaris Dawn mission is likely just the beginning. As private companies continue to innovate and compete, we can expect more groundbreaking missions that will expand our understanding of the cosmos. Who knows what the next decade will bring? Leave a comment to let me know what you think of the Polaris Dawn mission and the EVA they carried out. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more fascinating SpaceX news. Until next time, farewell, and perhaps you'd enjoy this cool video next.